My newest video is on Vimeo. You don't have to go there to see it. 'Cause copyright.